Today we are hiking at Ithan Valley Park in Bryn Mawr, Pennsylvania. This land was used as a mill in the 18th and 19th centuries. It later became an estate. This small park contains over 22 different species of trees, and some of the special ones are labeled. The park was donated to Radnor Township in 1973. We are going to show you a beautiful little waterfall and allow you to hear the sounds of the creek.